ulindele 1.4 ebekudala ifumana ngoku kungena i-14 million.
It landed into her account at 1 PM. By 2, she had already blew 20,000 rands.
I feel like she was too excited. She will always be known as Sibongile money who chowed money that was not meant for her.
Some pledging to cover money later.